Thanks very much for talking to us, guys. First of all, tell us a little bit about why you're here in Gibraltar today.
Well, we've come to, you know, observe and take part in what the Royal Navy are doing in there, you know, the people that are volunteering, and something that, you know, I'm really looking forward to seeing, you know, see how they work and, you know, the things that they do.
Well, like I said, I've done a little bit with the Royal Navy Reserves before, mainly in Portsmouth, but I've got the opportunity to come here to Gibraltar, a lovely spot, it's nice and sunny, and watch the Royal Navy Reserves at work, so I'm really looking forward to it, going on ship, having a look around, boat exercise, and having a little go up the rock. I've heard it's quite an easy walk in the park, run up there, so it should, me being an expert at training, and I've done it all my life, it should be quite easy, really.
Thankfully, you've been given quite a nice day, so that's not too bad. Tell us a little bit about your show.
Well, we work on a show called Talk Sport, which is the biggest national radio station in the UK. We mainly do sport, but we promote lots of other things, and the Royal Navy Reserves is something we've promoted now for the last 18 months. It's a really good partnership. We enjoy doing it. And it's great to see the guys at work. It's a fantastic experience for me, especially. I did some of the things last year, man overboard and rescue. I went in the helicopter role, which was an experience and a half. I got stuck in there for a good 30 seconds, which were a bit nerve-wracking. But I managed to get through and I got a certificate. And now we've come out here, beautiful place, and actually get to see them at close quarters.